Hi viewers, today we are going to prepare a herbal bath powder. Now we are using these all 14 type of ingredients. This is moong dal, that is green moong dal. Use 1 kg of moong dal powder. It removes the dead skin and lightens up the texture of your skin. It is rich in vitamin C and A, and that helps to giving a healthy and glower skin. And this is chickpeas. Now we are using 800 grams of chickpea flour for this herbal bath powder. Chickpeas flour treats acne and also it helps to control extra sebum production. This is almonds. We are taking here 200 grams of almonds. It helps to nourish the skin and also moisture the skin. And this is the fenugreek seeds. Here we are taking 150 grams of fenugreek seeds. It helps to glow your skin and also it contains anti-aging properties. It cures acne and also reduces dark circles and many more. This is dried Indian gooseberry, that is amla. Here we are taking around 50 grams of dried amla. It helps to brighten the skin because it contains vitamin C and also helps to tighten the skin. This is called as manda paspu or kasturi turmeric. Here we are using 250 grams of manda paspu. This is the original one. I have diced this like this. Actually, the manda paspu improves the skin tone and overall complexion and gives natural glowing skin, and mainly it slows down the growth of unwanted hairs and it heals skin infections also. This is a turmeric. Here we are taking around 100 grams of turmeric powder. It is a very good antibacterial and antifungal agent. It cures rashes on skin. It also cures acne because it is a natural antiseptic. And this is a sandalwood powder. We are taking around 50 grams of powder. It helps to cure sunburns and also removes a suntan, removes wrinkles also. And this is called as ushira churna or vattiveru. We are taking around 100 grams of powder of this vattiveru. It is a very good Ayurvedic medicine. It calms the mind and helps to provide strength to nerves. It helps to balance dryness and it also calms burning sensation of body. And this is a bilva churna, that is also called as maredu kaya churna, and it is called in English wood apple powder. It helps to reduce skin irritations and it also contains anti-inflammation properties. Here we are taking bilva churna around 50 grams. This is multani matti. We are taking around 150 grams of multani matti here. The oil. This is oil absorbing agent. Removes dead skin and also improves skin tone. This is tulsi leaves. Here we are taking around 200 grams of tulsi leaves. We all know this is a very good medical agent. It treats acne and scars, lightens the dark spots and improves the skin texture, cures skin infections also. This is a hibiscus. It's a flower. We are taking around 200 grams of hibiscus powder, that is dried hibiscus flower petals. It improves the complexion and the natural acids of hibiscus helps to purify the skin. Here we are taking around 200 grams of hibiscus powder. This is a rose petals, that is dried rose petals. We are taking around 200 grams of rose petals. It helps to protect our skin from UV rays and acts as sunscreen lotion. Helps to fight with acne, prevents dark circles. It helps to heal wounds also. and it also relieves from stress. Here we are separating all the powders, and after that we are taking all the dried leaves and dried items. We have to mix all these items and blend them smoothly. I have grinded all the ingredients like dry items. Now we have to sieve it like this, because it removes all the excess things like this. We have to remove all these because it hurts skin. If you use for small kids, it will hurt their skin. Throw this away. I'm taking this into another bowl. Now add all the other ingredients. Wow, it's smelling really good. Now this is ready to use as bath powder. And this is the final texture. For longer use, better to store in refrigerator. You can use it directly while bathing. To buy this herbal bath powder, please comment under my video. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe my channel for more updates.